thing is loud. That's a good one. Alright. You shut up. Wake the dead with that thing. Oh shit! That's a problem. My Velcro came off the plane. Damn it. It's not nice. It's a constant battle trying to keep that Velcro staying put. Either it's coming off the battery, or it's coming off of the plane, or it's coming off of both. Which is why Smart Rick put the fuzzy side of the Velcro belt on the inside, so you can latch onto the battery instead of the plane.
Okay. I saw you fly.
The unfortunate part, of course, is it is digging into the foam over time. Hard landings and such are taking their toll. Damn thing down. Oh, yeah. Oops. It does sort of help if you connect the battery and all that. Call me crazy. Okay, we're back. Huh, nice landing, nice flying. One bad. The only problem is I'm going to have to pitch harder when I launch. Apparently in the wind, it's not enough. And that's probably what the problem was all along with getting it up there. Know what I'm saying? Okay, I got it all trimmed out the way I like it. Let's see what I can do. Almost dropped the transmitter. That is so annoying. God, it's so annoying.